Welcome to the Cat Grooming Guru channel, where we help you unravel the secrets of your cat's heart and deepen your bond with your furry friends. Have you ever wondered if there is a special language through which you can express your love to your cat in a way they can understand? Look no further. Today, we embark on an extraordinary journey with our latest video, Decode Your Cat's Heart, 9 Actions That Mean I Love You in Their World. From the subtle whispers of slow blinking to warm cuddles in bed, we explore the delicate yet profound ways cats express their love and how to respond in their own language. Cats are not just pets. They are unique family members with their own ways of saying, I love you! Whether through the magic of treats, respecting their boundaries, or understanding the nuances of cat talk, every gesture adds a new layer of connection between you and your cat. How can you tell if your cat truly feels loved? And more importantly, how can you show them your love to them in a way that resonates with their feline senses? Join us as we unravel the mysteries of cat communication, ranging from the art of loving a cat to the importance of sharing your sleeping space. Discover how interactive playtime not only strengthens your bond, but also supports a healthy and happy life for your beloved cat. This video is the ultimate guide to transforming your relationship with your cat through cat care and bonding techniques based on information from scientific research and expert advice. Number 9, the magic of treats. Cats directly associate food with affection. In their natural habitat, the act of hunting for food is a relentless test of skill and endurance. So when you offer them a treat, it's as if you've hunted for them. You're making an effort to feed them, a gesture they instinctively appreciate. You become a valuable partner in their survival strategy. Imagine coming home after a hard day and finding your favorite meal waiting for you. That's how your cat feels. Every once in a while, treat her to a special snack, maybe a delicious piece of fish or some cheese. It's a way of whispering, I love you, without saying a word. While treats are great, remember that moderation is key to avoiding negative health effects. Number 8, honor your cat's territory. It's no secret that cats love their own space and don't mind setting boundaries. But it's more than just giving them a cozy corner to relax in. It means paying close attention to their behavior and reactions, recognizing their unique personalities, and responding appropriately. For example, some cats may not like to be cuddled, while others may enjoy a good cuddle. Be aware of these preferences and adjust your actions accordingly. If your cat squirms or tries to run away when you pick her up, this is her way of saying that she prefers to stay on the floor. In these situations, the best way to express your love is to respect its wishes. Think about the times when your cat is sleeping or being groomed. These are moments of self-care that signal that they are in their own little world. Despite the urge to pet or initiate play, it is wise to resist. It is especially important to allow them to be alone during these self-focused activities. Research shows that cats can experience stress when their personal space is invaded. This stress can manifest itself in the form of behavioral changes or more serious health issues. Number 7, creating a sanctuary of peace. Cats not only seek physical comfort, but also thrive in environments that provide mental peace and security. Creating a sanctuary in your home where your cat can retreat when overwhelmed or wanting to be alone is the most profound way to say, I love you. This sanctuary can be as simple as a quiet corner with a cozy bed, a windowsill with a view, or a secret nook with their favorite toys. Cats are sensitive to their environment and respond to both territorial harmony and chaos. By providing a space that meets their instinctive need for security and calm, you are giving them a safe place to call their own while recognizing their need for personal space. This gesture of love goes beyond physical comfort. It touches their emotional well-being and gives them a sense of control over their environment. Number 6, deciphering cat speech. Have you ever wondered how cats communicate their needs and emotions? Cats have a rich language of meows, purrs, and the mesmerizing chirps they make when they see a bird out the window. Each sound has its own meaning. So how do you crack this cat code? It is based on careful observation and learning through experience. If your cat meows at you in a certain tone, take a moment to assess the situation. Is it signaling hunger, excitement, or just a friendly greeting? But it's not all about meowing. A deep, soothing purr may indicate contentment, while a higher-pitched purr may signal that they want something. Responding to these vocal cues by meeting their needs is a powerful way to demonstrate your understanding and love. And here's fascinating news from scientific research. Research has revealed that cats have developed a special request purr that they only use to communicate with humans. This purr is thought to have a frequency similar to that of a crying baby and taps into our innate desire to feed and respond. When you hear this special type of purr, your cat may be asking for food, attention, or loving care. Number 5, interactive playtime. For our feline friends, playtime is more than just fun. It's a fundamental aspect of their existence. And here's the kicker. Playing with your cat does wonders for their health and is an incredible way to strengthen your bond. When you play interactive games with your cat, you immerse yourself in their universe. You are participating in activities that are meaningful to them, which fosters a deeper mutual understanding and trust. Your cat notices your interest in their favorite pastimes, which strengthens the bond between you. Play can trigger the release of oxytocin in animals, according to research. Oxytocin, often called the love hormone, is critical for social bonding in many species, both cats and humans. A 2019 study from Oregon State University found that cats bond with their owners in a similar way to the way human children bond with their caregivers. So what is one of the primary ways these bonds are formed and strengthened? That's playtime. By participating in regular play sessions, you not only provide your cat with the necessary mental and physical activity, but also create an environment ripe for oxytocin to flourish. Number 4, understanding tail talk. A cat's tail is not just a fluffy appendage, but an important communication tool. Controlled by about 20 independent muscles, it helps cats express a range of emotions from joy to fear through a variety of movements. Think of your cat's tail as a billboard for its emotions. If she enters a room with her tail erect and trembling slightly, she is her way of smiling broadly, signaling friendliness and excitement. This quivering is similar to the goosebumps people experience in moments of happiness, a sign of his love and trust in you. Number 3, mastering the art of cat petting. Cats have special petting preferences that are different from the always ready and waiting attitude. Mastering the art of cat petting means understanding their likes and dislikes. It is important to focus on the areas where the scent glands are active, the cheeks, chin, and base of the tail. When cats headbutt, they are not only looking for contact, they are also marking their scent. Petting these areas helps them spread their scent, providing comfort and satisfaction. Start with gentle strokes on the cheeks and chin, then work your way to the base of the tail if your cat is receptive. Remember, every cat is unique. Some may not like certain touches. Always listen to your cat's cues to avoid overstimulation, which can lead to stress or defense reactions. A twitching tail means it's time to stop and respect her space. Number 2, slow blinking. Have you ever noticed that your cat blinks slowly? It's not just a quirk, it's a cat kiss, a sign of affection and trust. Linked to a cat's instinctive nature, this behavior expresses a deep trust. It closes its eyes in vulnerability. Your cat demonstrates that she is comfortable with you by blinking her eyes slowly. To show mutual affection, return the slow blink. To do this, meet your cat's gaze, slowly close your eyes, pause, and then slowly open them again. This reflects its gesture of trust. Cats are very sensitive to body language, so a soft, steady blink is very important. When they blink back, they acknowledge your message of love. And finally, our best tip, invite them into your bed. So how can you make your bed a warm place for them? First and foremost, don't force your cats. Cats are very protective of their personal space, especially when it comes to sleeping. If your cat seems reluctant, that's okay. Give them a separate space. However, if they seem comfortable and start to settle on your lap or next to you, that's your cue. You invite them to share your sleeping space. This is a profound expression of mutual trust and love, their way of saying, I love you too. And here's the surprising part. Research shows that co-sleeping with your pet can actually reduce stress and anxiety. Research shows that sharing a sleeping space with your pet fosters a sense of companionship and security, which can improve the quality of sleep for both you and your cat.